Baltimore County police are investigating a shooting in Gwynn Oak. One person was injured in the shooting on Northland Road. No word on how serious the injuries are. The Violent Crimes Unit took control of the investigation. Matt Yurus, WJZ.